family. This is Shirley coming to you with her morning skincare routine. I just finished doing the mask routine from Freeman. I'm not sure if it's going to come before or after, but it's coming eventually. And I'm just going to finish up my morning so that I could go ahead and start doing my cleaning and things of that nature. So I'm going to start right now with a very clean face. And now I'm going to use my cleanser. And right now for the fall season, I usually switch out. And now I'll be using the Cetaphil Daily Facial Cleanser, which is very good for this time for me. It lathers very well. And now I'm just going to lather the face a little bit. I just poured a little bit in my palm of my hand. I'm sorry if I didn't get a chance to show it to you. And now I'm just gonna rub it around my face with my hands, not using nothing special because my face is extremely sensitive. If I applied like any kind of exfoliate or washcloths or anything like that, it's gonna just create a nice little flare up right here. So I just use my hand and I just gently rub. This smells good, by the way. There you go. All on the sides. Go. Now that I'm done, I'm gonna get my washcloth. I'm gonna wash. I'm gonna rinse this off right off. And I just use lukewarm. And just get all down my neck. I'm gonna do my neck in the shower. Find a dry towel right here. And I'm just gonna pat that down. I don't want it to be completely dried out. And now I'll be using the Tarte Maracujo oil. This is really light, this is light, it's not heavy. I love this, especially if I'm going to be indoors, I'm not going out. And I just had 2 drops in there and I just put it on my face. And now I'm just going to apply the oil. Around my entire face. Eventually, in a couple of hours, my skin will suck the little bit of oil that you see shining a little bit. Once I start doing my errands and running around cleaning up, it'll just suck it right up and then I'll be done. Okay, you guys, see how basic that was? I just used 2 products, you guys, that's it, in the morning. For right now, for the autumn and fall season, I don't use much of a lot of products on my face, just these 2 for now. Unless something else happens, if there's some type of irritation or outbreak, I would apply something else, like my knit fab if required, either midday or in the evening time frame. Sorry if it's coming out of focus right now, but I would use that. All right, you guys, and that was my morning. And that was my morning routine, you guys. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the holiday season that is soon to come, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye. Well, hello everyone. Good afternoon, YouTube family. It is Shirley coming to you with her nighttime skincare routine. I'm tired, it's the evening, and I'm gonna try to remember how I do wash my face in the evening, and I'm gonna take you guys along with me. How are you guys doing? How is the month of November treating you? I'm using today the e.l.f. Hydrating Gel Melting Cleanser to cleanse my face. And then I'll obviously use the my favorite wipe once I'm done trying to rinse this off. So gonna melt down the makeup. Anyways, how's everything coming along with you guys so far? Has the kids gone nuts yet? Are they creating the longest list known to man about what they want for Christmas? My kids know not to ask me for anything because every other year we do gifts. We don't do gifts every single year because it's not me. It's too much. It's overwhelming, and they don't need all of that stuff. So I'm gonna look for a washcloth, or I could just use my. I'm gonna use the my cleansing cloth. Every other year we do the little gifts and stuff for the kids, but the kids got everything that they could possibly want. They don't need anything else. They really don't. Come on, look at that. This is just one. That's what I love about these wipes. Really could take in a lot of the foundation. Getting as much as I can. Normally with the e.l.f. wipes, I just need to use two. I do have a humongous head. So this is completely filled. So now I'll be using the second one. Kids had a basketball game today. They won. So they're really excited about that. Also excited about one of their cousin's birthday parties that's coming up a few weekends from now. So, let me see. Two wipes in that cleanser. So you see how I got lighter. All right. So now. If I feel any irritations, I do use the Knit Plus Fab. I love this these cleansing pads a lot to do a deep down clean, and I normally just use it around where my glasses are. So, my forehead, close to the T-zone area, sides of my lips. I just use one. I don't use multiple. Right? And now I'm going to use my Clarins Gentle Foaming Cleanser. I've been using this brand product for about 30 years, so let's say. So, 30 years. I'm not that long. I'm there, but I would like to say 15 years. I'm over-exaggerating. And then I'm going to rinse my face. makeshift items are falling apart, which is fine. Item that I normally put right before I go to bed is my, I take my contacts off, but I can't do that now because I won't be able to find anything. And then my, I use a serum at night. I use the Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair. This is really good. It helps. You can kind of feel that it's doing something. So I just, I just do a couple of drops, not a lot. Just put that all over. And there you go, guys. That is my nighttime routine. Yep. All right, you guys. I hope this was fast and sweet. I hope you guys have a wonderful month of November, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye. Thank you.